This is Dari chilling on the red carpet show with Wofai.
You know me, say, because you know bad.
Hey, if you know bad, don't style it. Just leave it like that. Don't touch it. Keep it loud right here. Peace.
Hi. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. I'm glad to be back with you again on the red carpet TV show with Wofai Samuel. You know how it is on this show. Okay. And feel the stuff and fashion, the celebrity gist and gossip and all of that. Today we're going to be giving you something exciting, something in a class of its own, something really different, something that, trust me, would inspire you. We're going to be celebrating the great Nigerians, people who have been able to stamp footmarks on the sands of time, people who have been able to excel in their chosen fields of endeavors, people who have placed us on the global map, people who have made Nigeria an exemplary nation that could be emulated by nations in the world and in the continent at large. Now, it's the 15th anniversary for the Hallmarks of Labour Foundation. And come to think about it was very wise, it was very necessary for them to award patriots in Nigeria, people who have contributed immensely to the growth and development of Nigeria. That is just basically what the Red Carpet TV show today is going to be all about. It's the Red Carpet TV show with Wofai Samuel. Don't go anywhere, keep it on point, and I hope that you get inspired. Thanks so much for choosing us. Thanks so much for staying with us. The Hallmarks of Labour Foundation Lifetime Award for Nigeria's Most Outstanding International Economic Icon was received by Professor Adebayo Adedeje.
And recognition of his meritorious services at all levels, he was awarded national honors by 7 African countries, has been conferred with 7 honorary doctorate degrees, and was bestowed with the Commander of the Federal Republic CFR in 2001. Professor Adebayo Adedeje, first Nigerian Professor of Administration, Nigeria's post-war Minister of Economic Planning and Reconstruction, father of the Economic Community of West African States, ECOWAS, a distinguished United Nations Under Secretary General, Executive Secretary of the United Nations Economic Commission of Africa, ECA, author and publisher of numerous books, distinguished academic, national and international diplomat, Professor Adebayo Adedeje is indeed Nigeria's most outstanding international economic icon. Congratulations.
Alright, cool. Wofai just stepped out of the building, but she's still around somewhere. It is the Red Carpet Show. I'm here, you're here, Wofai's around.
Hello, my name is Susan Peters, and this is Red Carpet Wofai.
Thank you. Yes, y'all, it's your boy M.I. This is the Red Carpet TV show. Don't go nowhere. Keep it locked right here. And remember that you're hanging with the ever beautiful, the ever effervescent, the ever special, the ever sexy Wofai. Keep it locked right here, y'all. Peace.
This is Dari chilling on the Red Carpet Show with Wofai. You know me, say, because you know bad. Hey, if you know bad, don't style it. Just leave it like that. Don't touch it. Keep it loud right here. Peace.
This is Sasha, a.k.a. the First Lady P. You know how we do. I'm chilling with my girl Wofai on the Red Carpet Show. That's where we is. Keep it locked.
Okay, on the Red Carpet TV show with Wofai Samuel today, it's been very spectacular, it's been wonderful, it's been fun, it's been very inspiring, it's been a big deal seeing these great men and women receive their different categories of awards. What can I say at this point in time? We owe it to ourselves and to our nation to make a choice. We have to be loyal to our nation, we have to love our nation. In spite of all the chaos, in spite of all the hazards, in spite of all the challenges we face as a country, we know that Nigeria is a great nation and we are a great people. No matter the wahala, we always stand together, we always stand tall. Once again, I'd like to say congratulations to all the different recipients of the different categories of the Hallmarks of Labour Awards, Professor Atahiru Jega, Professor Ben Wabuize, Dr. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala, Professor Adebayo Adedeji, Justice Kayode Esau, His Excellency the Governor of Lagos State, Babatunde Rajifashola, S.A.N., Professor Wole Akinwande Shoinka, Dr. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala, and every other person who was awarded. Wonderful. Thank you so much for stamping the footmark on the sands of time. Your legacy is forever remain fresh in our hearts. So we come your way again next time. Have a nice time out and be good to yourself.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Mona, and we are on the Red Carpet Show with Wofai, my girl here, and she's just chilling. I'm just chilling, and we are so inspired. You know how we're doing.